guys, I feel like I'm not going to the movies, anything. Because I don't see myself having that tongue. And then the Bella thing came up. She was attacking me again. I hope this is making me feel like she has something against me. Okay, the Bella thing came up. That Bella told me the way. The only statement that made Bella that day was, Bella, what you did at home, I don't like it. And
she was like, all of them, you, Rachel, Phyna, that are all talking to me. That's okay, we got to see you. She's my friend. I don't want to speak on my phone. So even if she's my friend, I can't tell her what she did is wrong. She said, no, I should have taken her to one corner. Bella has attacked the presence of everybody. Before she has told me things in the presence of everybody, she has called me in the presence of everybody. She knows that I am she's a face. Why didn't she take me to one corner to ask me a private conversation? Like this, right?